看，这就是我们的瓜地，那是我父亲，他们在开直播，正在销售我们家乡的瓜。Take
a look at this.
要你想吃就来噻。It's
his father, and he's selling his fruits in front of his live stream. It's like the bazaars, the modern bazaars, happening now on the field live. I'm shocked.
我们可以来吗？可以呀，可以来。啊，哎呦，追了啊！哇哇哇！追了，朋友们啊！你好，怎么样？很甜，很好吃。My my my，甜的西瓜，不是西瓜，哈密瓜。How
long have you been doing it?
十个月了。哇，How
many fans do you have?
有30多万吧。哇。哦哦。
That was not expected. Oh wow! Experts.
你看这个。
Itchy. Seeing Hubei and his father selling on live stream, I felt like they were inspired by how they used to do it before, back in the time on the bazaars and the Silk Road.
我们现在所在的地方就是古代丝绸之路上面的一个十字路口。现在呢，我们加上电商的一个翅膀，走得更快了。这就是新的一个丝绸之路。